Customs Cafe Racers. I'm here today to talk to you about most recent build, which is a 1979 Kawasaki Z200. So we had a budget of just under $5,000 for this build, and what I've tried to do is basically put that money into what I think is probably the most important parts of the bike. So what I've done a custom teal paint job, all custom decals on this bike, repaired the side covers, again repainted the side covers, modified the seat, took an inch and a half out of the foam and rewrapped the seat in the black vinyl, new blinkers, new tail light. This bike's been fully serviced, chain's been tensioned, and she's good to go.